Today on Women's Health, what you really should know.
If your period lasts more than 7 days, or if you use more than 10 pads or tampons a day, you may have a medical condition known as menorrhagia. This condition affects approximately 10 million women. There are two types of excessive menstrual bleeding, dysfunctional and structural. The most common type, dysfunctional, is usually caused by hormonal imbalance, especially in women 35 to 45 years of age. Structural causes include fibroids, polyps, and precancerous or cancerous conditions. Until recently, the only option for treatment included medications and hysterectomy. Newer options include endometrial ablation. This is performed by heating, freezing, or using electrical energy techniques to remove the lining of the uterus. The first FDA-approved method, ThermoChoice, circulates hot water through a balloon placed in the uterine cavity. Women's Health, what you really should know, I'm obstetrician and gynecologist, Dr. Michael Randell.
Women's Health, what you really should know, is brought to you by Gynecare Worldwide.